When people see no hope, they become fearful, angry, and desperate. They're at war with themselves and with the society that they're a part of. Let's work together to find a comprehensive approach to this complex problem.
Paid for by Bradley Thomas for DC Council 2022.